Good afternoon. Indirect Tax Committee of PSG Chamber of Commerce is organizing today's workshop. And this workshop is mainly focusing on important changes in notifications, circular, judgment, act and rules in GST. Government is trying their best to make GST good and simple tax. Lot many changes are happening. We would like to highlight here that these changes require certainty, predictability on timely basis. One of the example which I'm going to highlight here, that if you have wrongly paid your GST in a particular e-cash ledger, let's say IGST, whereas it was supposed to be under CGST, transfer was allowed, and this was announced on 22nd December 2018 by GST Council, but got notified only on 28 June 2019, whereas in recent notification coming on 13 December 2019, saying it is applicable from 1st April 2020, meaning thereby which is being decided, recommended by GST Council on 22nd December 2018, that wrongly paid in e-cash ledger can be transferred to the right e-cash ledger account. Why such changes takes a lot of time for the notification, and that too effective date is getting changed from 1st April 2020. I'm only highlighting something decided on 22nd December 2018. Getting implemented from 1st April 2020 is not giving predictability, certainty, as we all are looking for. GST here to make it good and simple tax. GST Council is taking lot many initiative. Only thing we have to follow that such decisions are being implemented on timely basis to each business, which is the objective of GST Council. GST Council deciding, but there are lot many notifications, circular, judgment coming contrary to each other. Sometimes circular issued is being withdrawn. These are not giving the realistic message which we all are looking for. Today's workshop, we are highlighting all those points, and we are accumulating the suggestion given by the trade members, which we are going to submit to the North Doc, CBIC and GST Council. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.